bell.
Yeah.
All right. Cool.
Who noticed the door?
Who noticed the door? I figured that I was talking to Chris or somebody yesterday, and I figured that 80% of the people would notice the door. Okay. Then another 4% would notice the bell, and probably 5% would notice the church got painted. Oh, the church got painted? Oh, wow. See? Our buddy Walt painted the church. He did it for about half price.
Oh, wow.
He did an excellent, awesome job. I am impressed. God bless the guy. He just went for it. Painted the fence for free. Fixed the stucco for free.
Wow.
Solided up the posts for free.
Mm.
You know, and Matt killed a yard while he was doing it. Forgot the water. Praise the Lord. Anyway, let's come before the Lord in prayer. God, what we are is thankful people today. We've opened our lives to you. We've opened our hearts to you. We've opened the lives of our families to you, our businesses to you, our schools to you. We thank you, God, for entering every place we've invited you in. And God, the places in our hearts that are so closed off to you, I pray today, Lord, that you'd soften our hearts, that we would let you in there and do something that you want to do in us. We thank you, God, that you're still the King. You're still on the throne. We're still your children. You're still our rock, our fortress, our high tower, and our deliverer. We are thankful to you today, Lord. Come into this city, Lord, and minister your grace and power here. All over this place, God, I pray that you'd minister your grace and power in our city today. In Jesus' name, thank you, God. Amen. Praise the Lord. No, that's not. Hallelujah. Put a candle in the window. I'm bound to the wild. for you people in the 60s. For you people who are hung up in old-time rock and roll. Of course, he did it 4 or 5 keys higher than we did. Holy Spirit, again we open our lives to you.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah. Lord, as long as we can see your light, we'll be all right. Lord, you've called us, you've set us apart to you, you've sanctified us. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Lord, I was done by the devil, already moved, so cold dead as I sat down. Saved from, what we've been saved into. Sometimes we forget, we start singing those songs, oh, I'm so glad, and they're thinking in the back of your head going, I'm not really glad. I'm not really very excited today. But we just forget sometimes. And God has anointed us with the oil of joy.
That's right.
All we have to do is reach in and receive it and enter into His joy.
That's right.
That's why we can do stuff like this.
I will say to the mountain, what stands in my way? Be removed now and cast in the sea. I believe that those things which I say come to pass, and I have whatsoever I say. Oh yes, I have whatsoever I say. temporal. They're subject to any change. So I'll say to the mountain, what stands in my way? You can move down the cast of the sea. Cause I believe that those things which I say come to pass. And I have whatsoever I say. Oh yes, I have whatsoever I say. Now I hold fast to my confession. I won't change my mind. Cause God has promised He will do it. Cause He's faithful all the time. And so I'll say to this mountain that stands in my way, be removed now and cast in the sea. Cause I believe that those things which I say come to pass.
Surrender, baby, Savior.
Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Lord, I surrender to you. Everything, Lord. Surrender that even. Thank you, God.
Oh, I pledge allegiance to the land with all my strength, with all I am. I will seek to honor His commands. I pledge allegiance to the land. Oh, I heard how Christians long ago were brought before the tyrant's throne. They were told that he would shift their lives if they would renounce the name of Christ. But one by one they chose to die. The Son of God they would not deny. And like a great angelic choir sings, I can almost hear their voices ring. I pledge allegiance to the land with all my strength, with all I am. I will seek to honor His commands. I pledge allegiance to the land. Now the years have come, and the years have gone, and the cause of Jesus, it still goes on. And the time has come to count the cost, to reject this world and embrace the cross.
Oh, my.
Hallelujah.